I miss you. I wish I knew what I had when I left. I miss you. You said fire to my
heart. I'll have to crack this just me and you.
Now I'm sleeping alone and I'm starting to freeze. Baby, come bring me hell. Let it rain over me. Baby, come back to me. I want you to rule my life. You to rule my life. You to rule my life, yeah. I want you to fuck up my nights, yeah. Fuck up my nights, yeah. All of my nights, yeah. I want you to bring it all on. If you make it all wrong, let it make it all right, yeah. I want you to rule my life, you to rule my life, you to rule my life. I want you to rule my life, you to rule my life, you to rule my life, yeah. I want you to fuck up my nights, yeah, fuck up my nights, yeah, all of my nights, yeah. I want you to bring it all on, if you make it all wrong, then I make it all right, yeah. I want you to rule my life, you to rule my life, you to rule my life. I miss you more than I thought that I could. I miss you. Fight to my world, couldn't handle the heat. Now I'm sleeping alone and I'm starting to freeze. Baby, come bring me out. Let it...
Hey guys, how's it going? I am currently in Beechworth at the moment, which if you guys don't know what that is, it's basically an old relic town in Victoria where I live in Australia. And basically it's like a heritage town, so we're just here for the day doing some little walking and discovering. We've been to the lolly shop in the bakery, which we had some meat pies. This is Amy, by the way.
Hello.
So yeah, we're just basically walking around. We're about to go to the falls, I think.
Woolshed Falls.
Woolshed Falls. So that's a pretty common site for tourists to go to. Not that I'm really a tourist. I've been coming here since I was like young. But yeah, so about to be a fun little day trip.
Come back to me.
Okay, so we are at Woolshed Falls now. I didn't realize how off-road this was, so this is, you know, a little bit dangerous, but it's fine. As you can see, I'm gonna die. I just got back. I'm now home in my dorm. It was quite a long car ride and it was really, really hot today, so I did get changed, hence the new outfit. But yeah, I just want to say sorry guys, because I didn't actually get to film when Ned Kelly was convicted. So that was at the courthouse in Beechworth, which was built in around 1858, I think. I could be wrong. But yeah, I've been there before, so that was going to be more of a thing for you guys. But that's pretty interesting. So if you guys ever do get around to going to Beechworth, would recommend going there. And the other things we missed out on was the insane asylum. It's not open anymore, obviously, it's been closed down, but you can actually do tours of there. And actually I kind of want to do a separate vlog staying there overnight, because you can actually do sleepovers there, which would be so incredibly interesting. So leave a comment down below if you guys do want to see that, because that's something I'm pretty interested in and I would probably love to see. You know, someone be scared shitless in an insane asylum, but you know, to each their own. And the other thing we missed out on was the prison. So that's now abandoned and it kind of looks like a castle, like it's got turrets. It was in the start of my film. If you go back to the very, very beginning, we actually do drive past it and you'll see like chains above the turrets and stuff like that. But yeah, I didn't get to go there, so I might do another vlog later on whenever I go there. As I said, it's only a few hours from my home, so it's not, you know, hard to get to or anything like that. We can go and do that whenever. But yeah, so that's gonna be the end of my vlog today, guys. If you did like it, feel free to like and subscribe to my channel. I'll be uploading a lot of traveling vlogs soon. And I'm actually going back to the Central Coast soon, which is where I live, like where my family is from. And I'll be going to Patonga, which is a really, really pretty beach reserve that we go camping at every year, and snorkeling and all that fun stuff, touring rainforests and waterfalls. So if you guys are interested in seeing that, then keep on watching and I hope to see you guys soon. Okay, thanks for watching, guys.